We should go before she finds out you're here. Come on, head through the Sector 7 air vent and we'll rendezvous on the south side. A Galactic Scout never leaves before her mission is complete.
Oh dear, that was unfortunate. I am ready.
I'm ready.
Organic life forms detected. Reroute to creature pen for probing and experimentation.
Whoa, easy there, computer. We're actually, employees.
Very well. Rerouting to training lab for gadget certification. Congratulations on completing your training. You will now be transported to Sector 12 for celebratory probing.
Probing? Can't we just get some sort of certificate? Maybe one of those little trophies they give you for participating. How about a cake?
Don't worry, a Galactic Scout never leaves an ally behind.
Intruder alert, intruder alert. All units converge on the minions in Sector 3.
Mission complete! Come on, it's time to escape!
Pretty good, cadet!
Attention, interlopers. You have been found guilty of impersonating a minion. You are hereby ordered to stand down and prepare to be executed.
I am here.
Try not to disturb anything as you make your way across.
I am here. Wait for me, please. Captain Quark, you must be more...
Wow, would you look at that? There appear to be fluctuating gravity indexes all across your sector.
Why would anyone want to disrupt gravity on a planet? The damage to the ecosystem alone would be disastrous.
Well, this is interesting. Wait for me, please. Oh dear, that was unfortunate. I am here.
Let's do this.
I win. I am here.
According to the database, these creatures are known as Tharpods. They're a peaceful race that worships nature.
Lousy hippies.
No, Kronk. They have a bond with the Magnus wildlife. It says here that each Tharpod gets a creature companion as a rite of passage. They believe creatures serve as a source of inspiration.
Hey!
Creatures like a day-old minion. What am I, an amateur?
Thank you.